YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back with some more Dead Space 3. And with me, as usual, is AnarchyWolf78. Say hi to the people.
Hello, everybody. We're here to give you more tips, more blood, more carnage, and more of the two of us freaking out at certain points.
So let's continue. Here we are inside some disco room, and there's the thing from. From a Dead Space 2.
That creepy.
Yep.
I mean, look at it. It looks like it's holding a giant turd.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Brother. The age of man is at an end. We have become too many. It's too many to go around. Corporation.
Everybody wants to kill him at this point.
He tried to kill us.
Thank you. I hear action.
Reloading. Oh, and I completely missed. I need to turn down the music. It's too much.
The music is loud. Hurts my ears.
Okay, yeah, that's much better. And plus, I don't want to get copyright stuff. Copyright strikes on me.
Oh! Ugly's the right word, isn't it? I mean, how does it mutate to get three spines like that?
Bones. I guess.
That is how you use an enemy spike against them.
Oh, you did that. You did that.
Yep. Well, that one's dead.
I can't wait till we have our guns.
Oh, God. You mean like before? My semi-auto rifle and my shotgun?
Yeah, so after recording a regular playthrough?
Yeah, I think we could do that.
Okay. Oh, look, a train.
Washington Station? Where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait. Come on. Give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
What a ton of shit.
Train assembly incomplete. And we move this train.
Add fuel car for initiated launch sequence.
Don't forget, there's a bunch of lockers around here.
Yeah. Don't complete the train. I want to. What? What did I just say?
I didn't complete it. I just... Oh, is that how you complete it?
Yes.
Well, it's okay. We're all hooked up.
Now I have to watch out for enemies. So let's kill them.
Have some that appear from both sides. You cover that side, I'll cover the train.
From South Gate. You can't miss it.
Door.
It'll be the only thing moving.
They come from that door and the door over there.
City, be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Oh, here
they come. Is that your sign?
Yep, got my side. Here we go. Okay, my two are dead.
Never mess with Anarchy Wolf.
Yep.
Look at your guys dropping stasis packets. I don't need them.
Neither do I.
You've got got like 6 stasis. I'm all set.
Okay, so shall we get going?
Onto the train, my friend.
Here we go. Hey, won't we sit down and have a coffee?
Tell me anything about Ellie's disappearance.
Right now. I could use a cup right now.
Where was she last seen? Is there a chance she's alive?
We were at the keyhole station. She shocked out to some secret coordinates she'd found, and we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Sounds like my ex-girlfriend. Under fire.
Oh man, there goes that.
Ah! Here comes the cavalry!
Up we go!
Quick shift into your door!
The bigger one that just flew over your head!
Big one flew over your head!
That's to me!
Yeah,
shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here!
Okay, I need to drop some stasis. Or, never mind, I have too much health packs.
Hurry up! We can't hold them off forever!
Yeah, we don't. Well, worry about it later, because as you can see, we don't have a lot of time.
Yep, yeah, let me down the ladder with me if we can go down the ladder.
It's now or never, Isaac, come on!
Quick heal.
I want nothing left. Missile block.
I can't hold on though, Robinson.
Up in you are, buddy.
And I believe that is the end of chapter 1.
Yeah, I think so.
Wakey wakey. I don't want to go to school, Mommy. It's Saturday.
Wow, look at all those meds.
Who's that?
My boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
Sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Man, what is with Carver? Jeez.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try it next time.
I thought we had established ahead of time. Yeah. I'm the crazy guy. You're the douche.
You're not one in real life. I'm a really nice guy.
Well, again, so am I. Grant. Okay. Now there is a Yep. Chapter 2. On your own. Now there is a text or a audio log right over here.
Yeah, we'll be quiet.
Message playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
Man.
Sounds like you had a nice kid.
Yeah,
there's
but
ammo over here. There's something over here in the kitchen area.
Ammo. Okay. Remember, do not go in the woods right away. We have to check out the long hallway, see if there's anything.
Alright, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact.
Markers.
Our number one priority is finding and securing
it over here.
Her team.
Health.
Ooh, scrap metal.
Yep, that'll come in handy. Okay, so we go that way like I thought.
Now, to the viewers, if you see things, that we pick up that say things like semiconductors, scrap metal, things like that. Those kind of things are parts you use to upgrade weapons and the rig.
Whoa.
Okay, here's the long hallway we didn't have a chance to look at.
Yeah, well look, there's a thing of the ship. There's a map of the ship.
A big ship.
Yeah. So let's take a look down the hallway, see if there's anything important. Let me pause real quick. Let's check progress. Okay, so there's one artifact. EarthGov artifact. We've already found the audio log.
Where's one? Yep, we already found that, so the artifact's all that's left to find here.
Maybe it's down this hallway? Like, right there?
And yes, it is.
In the ammo. I need to drop a health pack. Nope. Oh.
Sorry, hold on.
Why'd you pause it?
Okay, I didn't see artifacts found.
Accidentally pressed.
But you were right, and I feel stupid for the last time I had to do that.
I said there might have been something down this way that would have been important.
But have I been known to listen?
No.
Then there you go.
Okay, let's head to where everyone else is at.
I always feel like if you stare into the light too long here, you'll end up like the movie Skyline.
Oh. So, and also, we will be doing all optional missions also.
15 seconds to target.
Standing by to D-Shot.
First, though, the optional missions, they don't show up until, I believe,
Rosen, count it out.
Chapter 4.
Yeah, Exit Beacon.
Where there's, the one that we did complete and the co-op mission that we somehow completely won.
Yeah. Okay, where are we now? Hey, look at the moon.
The hell is that?
The moon. What's left of one?
Oh man.
Frozen!
I see it!
Oh god!
Oh, whoa. It's a graveyard.
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something.
Uh-oh.
It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights.
Uh-oh.
500 clicks.
Uh-oh, what's that?
No. No!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Oh, man.
I can't!
We're screwed.
Oh, God!
Here! Grab some of that paneling and seal up that doorway!
So when are you giving the orders?
Does somebody else have a fucking plan? Look, I'll explain as I go! Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Down that way!
Okay, time to run for our lives.
Apparently, so I can get my EVA suit.
Yeah, so you... No gravity, that's not good.
I wanted to lose some weight, but this is ridiculous.
Oh, my grandparents' dog got in here. running, better thing. Glass is breaking. He's not back behind. Be good, you made it. Good. You better hurry and get that on.
Let's play identity theft. Seconds by not putting your clothes on him.
There's the helmet.
There goes the helmet.
Yeah. Yeah, I give it to you.
Okay, I'm better.
Steel, what now?
I'm gonna try to free it from out here. Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves.
Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Okay, here we go. Oh man. Hang on!
I think we remember this part.
Oh yeah, definitely. We died many times.
Well, you died many times.
Yeah, that too. I thought it was just you in space. Oh crap, mines!
I can't slow it down! Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa. Your partner has died.
I got clipped by a big piece of debris.
Oops. Okay, let's try this to not... Let's try not dying.
Yes, not dying. That's a wonderful idea.
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Oh, I died.
That time it was your turn. You can shoot the mines.
You
though.
Can?
It said that to press LB and RB to shoot the mines.
I can't slow it down! Let it steer towards me! I can almost reach you! Mines!
Mines! Oh man, oh man, oh! Oh jeez! Oh, I almost died. I went underneath.
Where are you? I'm coming! Hang on!
Does this use up our ammo, or do we have infinite ammo at this part?
Oh! I have no idea. I'm not...
Must make it to... God. Buddy... Oh, I ran right into a mine. I didn't even see it.
We were so close.
I know, my whoopsies.
Okay, so this is what, attempt 4?
3.
I can't slow it down! Let it steer towards me! I can almost reach you! Mine!
Oh, what the? We ran into each other! yeah, this part is a little difficult for co-op.
I can't slow it down!
I can't imagine
it. Let it steer towards me!
Oh, God.
I can almost reach you! Mine! Mine!
Oh, is this all from our ship? All this debris?
You have to remember, we were basically in the junkyard.
Yeah.
I'll be there! Where are you? I'm coming! Just hang on!
Okay, we're okay.
Doing good. Oh, man!
Oh, God.
Oh. Too close for comfort? I shot the mines.
Hey, watch it! Watch it! I can't see around it! Then punch through it!
Oh, I almost got it! Oh, what the? Your partner has died. Dang it!
What?
Yeah, it said your partner...
What was I supposed to do?
I think we'll have to stay behind it when they punch through.
Oh, that's always fun.
Let's go through all that again. Okay, when we get to that part, you have to stay behind the thing.
I can't slow it down! Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you! Mine!
Almost died.
Mine!
Man, this part, not good.
Hey, here's that big part.
I'll be back! Where are you? I'm coming! Just hang on!
This part is hard. If you can, try to shoot the mines also, okay? Because that helps us out.
Over here.
Hey, watch it! Watch
okay, stay
it.
Behind
I can't
it.
See around it! Then punch through it! Oh no! Oh no!
We made it. Woo.
There we go. Jesus. Let's not
first
do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock? Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
All this
Ellie's
stuff
SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Like we're... never mind. I guess I'll show now. So where are you? There you are.
Oh. There you go. All the way over here.
Where?
There's no way to activate.
Oh, you want to show them one of these oxygen tanks so that they know what they look like?
I'll see if I can get inside.
So this thing here that
I just used it.
Sama is sucking on, basically, is basically just little oxygen tanks floating in space. And, well, you grab them in a jam, you refill your oxygen, you're good to go.
Yeah, not much oxygen it gave me, though. And you need to heal.
Hey. Oh, I'll be fine.
We've got air. And dust.
If I can do this, quick heal.
And it didn't work.
Looks like I'm the first person.
Now it's not listening.
Time. Whoa. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Quick heal.
There we go.
There we go.
Yeah, so sorry, viewers, about us dying multiple times. We're sorry. Don't hate us, please. Pausing for a minute. Progress. Okay, let's see. So there's one artifact and two logs and two weapon parts, two circuits.
And I believe weapon part one is right over here.
Yep, you found it. Found number one. Okay, let's start this place up.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, but we're working as fast as we can.
What are you doing?
It's really pale. I can't stop.
Yes. Hey, Isaac, okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here.
Don't hit me like that. I do.
Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen and Locke.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't show
Tesla core.
That's an order.
That's the second part, I think.
Well then, yep, that's our second part.
Now I have to find two circuits and a artifact.
Well, I'm going to go look up this ladder. A couple of things over.
For ammo. Then I need to drop one of my cutbacks. There we go, time to go down. And Sam is leaving me behind.
I'm not leaving you back. Besides of how slow the doors open, it's hard they leave you.
Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral. Executions. Why'd you say that? Blood stains on the wall, eh?
Ah. Okay, I remember this room.
There's
so
a bench.
You look at the dead end.
Looks like someone shut a bolt.
Take that. It goes in there, and voila. Bench is active.
That did it.
Yep, time to get my favorite weapon.
Bench? With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a weapon on this one.
Evangelize.
Yeah, smart picking.
I don't need the tutorial. Okay, evangelizer. There it is. That went right. Negotiator in the left. Okay, let's take a look. Oh yeah. Looks awesome. Now for my favorite gun. This is my favorite. It has a shotgun.
The evangelizer? Yes. Both of our favorite weapons.
Well, you're better at it with
the evangelizer. So, now we have our evangelizer with a semi-automatic. And we actually have a. No, that's objective.
I actually need to. That's right, I never used the negotiator. I need to switch to the SMG. Switch to the SMG and modify it.
The Tesla. Oh, I found the upgrade circuit. Plus one reload.
Okay, say...
It was hiding over here. It was hiding over here on the side.
Okay.
But before we go anywhere, I'm heading up
okay,
this ladder.
Okay, roger that. Okay.
I'll be back to the bench soon. I just want to take a look.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, that's right. On this side, there was nothing on the other side. But I can easily go.
Lower tool, there we go. I can't make a lower tool? Huh. I guess I have to wait a little bit.
Well, with the submachine gun, you're gonna equip the Tesla coil.
Lower tool, there we go. Makes an arc welder.
New circuit found, plus one reload, and that is going to go. Plus one reload, please.
I'm gonna actually put that the website sucker back down all the way. Thank you. Never mind, just making it done. Put the upgrade.
Nope, I'm good.
Upgrade on my on this. Okay, so I'm all set.
And I've already checked up the ladders. There was nothing but a couple boxes.
Okay.
Now, on to here.
Man, I have... for my...
I've got... Well, you... How much ammo do you have?
Crap load. I have over 600 rounds for the submachine gun.
I have, like, 650 rounds... For the semi-auto, 217 for the shotgun.
I have 330 for the shotgun.
Well, then you have more clips than I do.
Okay. Oh man, this place is very bloody.
Dark.
What was that?
I think we're being stalked by a predator.
Oh, great. Time to just commit suicide. Save the trouble. Oh, what's that?
Oh,
what's
this
that?
Part. From.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation duct. If they get close, shoot for the lift. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Are you using one of their limbs?
I got this.
Okay, be careful. They're on top of the ceiling. Let's throw the shotgun, shall we? There you go. That's the coolest guy in the video.
I know I missed. Let's just go ahead. I want to check out this one. Okay, there's some
lockers.
Scrap metal. Ooh.
Yep,
I think
there
I found
it is.
The
Let's grab that first. Got it. Is that the only artifact?
Artifact discovered.
Yeah, it's the only artifact. Okay, so we still need to find the text logs and one more circuit.
Two text logs and a circuit. But
yeah.
We can do that. We'll
Yep, so I'm going to end the video here.
But
All right,
that's
yep,
the end
so
of
I'm gonna
episode
end here,
2
guys.
Everybody.
Don't forget to comment, like the video and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys in the next video. So, peace.
All right.